Your first journey back in time, 2010. This is where our notes get hazy.
You know how it ended.
Your goal when you arrived was to retrieve the countermeasure.
But my goal had to wait, because I wasn't alone.
What's going on here? Since when did Will run a graffiti workshop? None of this crap was here in 2016. What the? Someone's in here. Who the hell is that? The fuck are they shooting at? All right.
Bobby Radford coming at you on 4th of July, and what a fine day it is, too. Things are looking up for Riverport. Don't believe me? Just look at that shiny new Monarch building going up. That's a big deal for this town. Sure, I know there's been complaints, talking about how Monarch's tearing down this or that, taking over the mom-and-pop spots, making Riverport more corporate. Some of that's happening. It ain't all good. A huge corporation like that, you know, they're all about power and profit. But I say, hold on there. Put it in perspective. This town's been miserable for a long time. A long time. When our shipbuilding industry took that final nosedive, we hit one hell of a slump. A lot of people I know have been unemployed for years now, and that's hard. But Monarch's here. And they're starting to change that big time. So they ain't perfect. So what? It beats the alternative. I want to be optimistic about this. It ain't wrong to have a little hope for the future. I want to believe that this is capitalism working as intended, you know? The American way, you could say.
Locked. I gotta check out that gunfire before I go anywhere else. Thank you. What happened to you?
This is it. There's no turning back. Jack? Dr. Emerald sent me to the future. I fought for months trying to find a way to get back. I wasn't the only one. Set William's machine to 1999. The first possible exit point.
Don't shoot! Hey, don't shoot! Don't shoot!
It's okay! Hey! It's okay! Ah. It's okay! I'm on your side.
Who are you?
I'm Beth Wilder. There's some things you need to know.
You're the reason he built the countermeasure. And you've been here ever since. 11 years. Why? Why didn't you come back?
We should get ready. We don't have much time.
She had changed. And there was a weight in her eyes. She was hiding something.
She always was. What exactly do you believe changed in Beth?
She lost hope.
11 years.
I'll unlock the door.
So where's Will? Where's the countermeasure?
The countermeasure's at William's workshop, where he built it.
Then that's where we go.
Yes. That was the plan. Just have to unlock this. My supplies are upstairs. We'll need to get them. There's so much you don't know that you never saw. I gave up on the idea that she would ever come.
I need to know we're still in this together.
I told you once, our fate is already laid out for us. More than ever, I'm just worried that might be.
It means we finished this.
You need gear? Take whatever you need. The rest of it's going in the river, along with everything else I brought here.
That's a little drastic.
My time here is done, Jack. I have to erase my presence. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Okay. The countermeasure's at Will's workshop. We find it, then what?
You bring it back here? Use the machine, return to the future. Use it to stop the fracture. That was always the plan.
That is still the plan.
Yes. I'm ready when you are, Jack.
You followed Paul to 1999. Why did he travel so far back?
To form Monarch. Prepare for what's coming.
You kept tabs on him.
And he's kept tabs on me.
I can't imagine what happened to you.
When you entered that machine, I wanted to go after you, but I didn't know where Sophia sent you or how to find you.
You made it here. It's all that matters. You followed the plan.
Whatever happened to you, change it.
Don't.
We can fix this.
Don't.
We can undo this.
You still don't get it. It can't be changed. No matter what we do, the pieces fall in all of the exact same places. I've tried. Over and over.
I can't just sit back and do nothing.
You have to let go. Jack. You have to let go. I've seen it. The end of time. That is where she sent me. I was there. I've been fighting this fight my entire life, and I saw us fail. I saw where this leads. I just don't know anymore. I don't know if we can win this thing.
Then we'll die finding out.
I don't know a fraction of the hell that Beth went through, what she experienced when she saw the end of time, how that changed her, like it changed Paul, followed by 11 years of living like a ghost. Beth I'd known had laser focus. This Beth, she had doubts. You okay?
Yeah.
But the countermeasure, the one thing that could set things right, was waiting for us at Will's workshop.
There it is.
In 2010, Monarch didn't own the area yet. That came shortly after because of what happened with you. But we knew William was building something new in his workshop, and we knew it must be important. We were monitoring the place.
Yeah, Beth knew about your presence. She'd done spying on her own. We came over the rooftops to avoid detection.
It's this way.
Does Will know we're coming?
No, he doesn't.
I can't believe we're stuck working on the 4th of July.
Hey, you don't have to do this. You wanted to take the extra shift.
I know.
This way, Jack.
What are you gonna do with the extra cash? Buy a cleaning bed?
From this point on, we may be in their sights. We need to be quick.
Will?
He's not here. I made sure of that.
What? Why? He's the only one that knows how to use the countermeasure.
Which is why he needs to be kept safe. In case... things go bad.
Fine. We get the device, then you lead me to my brother.
Sure.
Now, where do we find this thing?
Will said he secured it inside a safe. Somewhere in the building.
All right, Will. Where'd you hide that safe? 11 years. Building this thing was his life for 11 years.
Yeah.
It's April 2nd, 1999. It's been about a month since the incident. Since I was shot by the man from the future. Since Wilder. I've moved the machine. Hidden it. I wish I could destroy it, but, I made it tell me as little as possible. The more you know about what'll happen, the worse it'll be. We're all puppets. I can take that for as long as I can't tell the difference. I think she understood. Doesn't matter anyway. She told me the fracture is gonna happen because of what I did. It's... I have to fix it. I have to. I don't know how yet. I have to build a countermeasure of some kind. I know the theoretical mechanism of the field's collapse, but how to stop it, let alone reverse it? It'll take years of research. I have no idea how to do this, how to pay for it. I don't know. Wilder's from the future, and she came to me. I have to assume that I was successful, right? Why else would she come to me?
He was planning on giving it to you.
And it was stolen before he ever had the chance. Which means this is the only way it can play out.
This must be where he built it.
River boy, I'm pretty sure you folks are having a better time than I am. Old Bobby's still stuck in the studio just a little while longer. Whereas all of you folks are out there enjoying what I hope are spectacular 4th of July parties. So set up some fireworks, eat a little too much, drink until every joke you hear is funny, and spend some time with your loved ones. Appreciate the good things in your life, you know? This country ain't perfect, but it's still pretty damn good. And it's sure as hell worth celebrating. I'm about done here myself. I can't wait to get home, crack open a beer or three, and kick back with the people I love most. We're gonna appreciate that this year's better than last year, and we've all got good things to look forward to. And isn't that what today's really all about? Being safe and free, not having to be afraid, knowing that we've made a future for ourselves, and that it's all gonna be all right. Yeah. Riverport, this is Bobby Radford signing off for tonight. I'm wishing all of you a happy Independence Day.
Shit.
Locked out again.
Where was the failsafe switch?
Follow the wire.
Which one was it?
Blue?
Or was that the emergency shutdown?
Oh, shit. I knew I should have labeled the wiring.
And open sesame.
Emergency shutdown initiated.
Shit! Ass!
Fucking goddamn it!
Yellow wire. I knew it. I built a goddamn time machine, but I can't remember to keep a piece of shit door unlocked.
You'd been there before, witnessed flashes through time. I assume pieces of that puzzle had come together since.
And some are yet to come.
Let's see here.
It was all there on the board. The details of his downward spiral. His work consumed him. Became some kind of desperate obsession. He was never the same.
There's a locked door over here. Maybe the safe is inside.
Yeah. Try to find a way in.
The device wasn't there. But it must have been at one time. The power setup wasn't working, but it must have worked at some point.
Maybe I can rewind time to get this working. Will is too scatterbrained to remember a key. My guess is there's an electronic lock in the most irrational place imaginable.
You're the only one who can stop it.
There's no theoretical groundwork. It could take even years to build.
And it will. You'll have to keep it a secret. Even from the ones you love. It's the only way to keep them safe. You witnessed one, didn't you? An echo.
Yeah. It was you.
A long time ago. You saw something.
Echoes. Will was looking for the same thing we are.
Unlocked. Come take a look at this. Over here, Jack. He didn't leave the code, but I can crack it. Just need some time to...
Somebody's here.
It's Monarch. I knew it. I knew they'd find us.
I'll take care of it. Just get that safe open, stay inside.
Yeah. Okay.
You'd been spotted the moment you arrived. You never had a chance. You were on a suicide mission.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna lie down and just give up without a fight. Not then, not ever.
This is Trojan 1, approaching workshop perimeter. Over.
Remember, orders are to take her alive. Monarch Actual's en route.
Roger.
Stop right there! Where's the girl?
Hey, hold on. Take it easy. That seems to be the problem, guys.
He's got a gun! Open fire! What the fuck was that? Shoot him!
Thank you. on visual.
Give me the device. Come with me. We can survive this together. You know it can't be stopped. I can see it in your eyes. You know this.
What if you're wrong?
Failed. We created Ground Zero. Caused everything to happen how it always did. Every piece falling into place.
Except one. The blast sent you through time, brought you back to 2016. the same exact time from which you left. Something anchored you there. We need to know how you did this.
You think I wanted to come back? I was pulled away. Everything I came for was still back there. Left behind. Serene had the countermeasure the whole time. I had to get it back.
A rash decision. You claim Beth Wilder's death had no impact on your behavior, but...
Like I said, I barely knew her.
So, what you did next... It wasn't personal?
No.
I don't have much time left, I know. I spent 17 years working it out, planning it, building Monarch, because I knew what was coming, and I knew it couldn't be stopped. But what I've built has been turned against me. What is the point in saving them if I can't trust them? Slipping away into pain and rage. The sickness is accelerating. The CFR. It has cost me so much. But I have harnessed its power. And with it, my plan will work. With it, I will keep the lights on. When the world goes dark.
Mr. Serene? Sorry to disturb you, sir, but I have that cleanup report on Dr. Kim's lab you wanted.
Meet me in my office, soldier. I'll be there when I've sealed the CFR chamber.
The lab explosion. My treatments all gone. First things first, seal the chamber. The Chronon field regulator, William's precious countermeasure, Need to keep it safe at all costs. The lifeboat depends on it. CFR has been secured.
Mr. Serene? I'm in your office.
I'll be right there. Serene out. The soldiers know how close to the end I am. I'm not afraid of death. I'm afraid of becoming the enemy. What that would mean for me. Testing my thoughts. I don't know who to trust anymore. Sophia Amaral. She wanted to activate the lifeboat before it was ready. She wants to sabotage my operation. Who knows what she's told Jack? Who knows how long she's been working against me?
Sir?
Be right with you, son. Report.
Sir, you ordered us to search the demolished lab. Your treatments were destroyed, but there was one left. The casing appears to be broken, but it's all we could find. Treatment's right here, whenever you're ready.
But it's damaged. Is it safe to use?
Sir? I didn't catch that.
Or is it a trap? Another betrayal? The treatment will make me weak. Is that what they want? Can any of them be trusted?
I'm not a traitor.
We're the same now. And I need your help.
I can focus on the mission. The lifeboat. See it through to the end. I still have allies I can trust.
Look, you have to realize you're not going to keep me from getting the CFR.
Last chance to walk away, Joyce!
Liam Burke. He would fight to defend us, to slow Jack down. The plan could still work.
You have all betrayed me. Assured my downfall. And now, I will assure yours.
My world will be renewal. My world will see balance.
Chaos. It's falling apart. They're working against me. They're fighting each other.
You'll need to get to Serene's office. He's got direct access to the CFR. All right?
Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. We all go home happy.
Charlie Wincott. Another weakling. A traitor siding with Jack. I can make them suffer. All of them.
Sir? Are you all right?
Who put you up to this?
Sir, you ordered us to go through Dr. Kim's lab. Find what we can—
Who are you working for?
You, sir!
Liar!
What the fuck?!
Swimming pool.
Poor Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce field collapsed within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the Infinite. What was troubling me is who got them in the Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
I need her found now.
Liam?
Yeah.
So I have some information about Warren Hatch.
I want him apprehended immediately. No!
Dr. Holden?
hell is it?
The protocol's been initiated.
That can't be happening.
I'm afraid we have no time.
I need to wake my family.
Your family won't be necessary.
Dr. Emerald.
Yes, hi.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Fiona? Pick up. Come on. Come on, pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? Beth? It's Fiona. Do you copy? Yes, speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
It's 12-sided, small, metallic. Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
Basement 5.
We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
It's CFR, so what's powering this place right now, Fiona?
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you... If you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No,
that's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people the... down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
What's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack?
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in. Hey, wait! Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
Underway, and the time has come to fight for our place in this existence. My enemies, some have shown their faces, others are still out there, and I think of all of you.
Who else is gonna do it, huh? Well, what I'm doing right now, where I'm going, it's not about me.
You said you would get us on that list.
Yeah, I know that's what I said, but plans
the
have changed.
List, Charlie!
Joyce can fix the fracture!
You're running out of words, Charlie.
Liam,
That's what you care about, right? Right? I mean, that's what you're doing this for, huh? That's why you left everything in Monarch, for your family. And for what? So you could raise your kids in a glorified basement? Because that's all the lifeboat's gonna be. I mean, Serene's lost his mind. If the lifeboat was the answer, don't you think I would be on it? I mean, listen to this guy. He's insane. Okay? Hey! Okay. Look. Joyce fixes the fracture, he fixes the world, we all go home happy. But I have to help him, and I can't do that if you kill me.
If you're wrong about this...
I know, don't worry. I'll shoot myself.
Lose the harness.
I get it, you know, we have trust issues. Whatever.
An army with the power to prove to the world that you can travel this road, you can prevail.
CFR to me.
Liam.
Drop it. Open it.
I can't do that.
Understand something, Charlie. This world you know, this world is at its end. But one world's end is merely another's beginning. And my world will be renewal. My world will see balance.
Let me see what I can do for you. Can you,
Stop. You need to say this to me.
I'm so sorry. I did this for us. I knew it was selfishness.
Just don't do it.
I'm only sorry I didn't ask you sooner.
Just hang on.
Burke?
Let's try this again.
Thank you. Ah, shit. Shit. Come on. It won't turn off.
Shouldn't we go?
Huh? Oh, you gotta be away. Stutterproof.
What?
I have to help Jack Joyce. Hey, come here. What's your name?
Emily.
Emily what? Burke?
Emily Burke.
Okay. I'm putting your name on the list for the lifeboat. Look, you gotta go take the elevator all the way down. You'll know when you see it.
Yeah.
Right?
I got it.
Once you get down there, I want you to find Fiona Miller for me, okay? Can you do that?
Yeah.
Tell her what happened here. Tell her this world, it's a weird place. Nah, there's always gonna need people like her. to help understand it. And then I'm gonna help make it right. Help keep it going. Tell her I finally feel connected.
Time was broken, working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos. The end of time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
The solution was inside Monarch Tower, a countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol, Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Okay, then.
Where that car came from. The street was clear and suddenly it...
by Monarch Solutions who are responding to the crisis, but... I can't do this. This isn't worth it. They didn't tell me it would be like this. They knew, didn't they? Those sons of bitches knew, and the way that they were talking, they... I'm sorry. I have to go. I can't stay here. I have to go home.
Welcome to the international headquarters of Monarch Solutions. This state-of-the-art building has become world famous for its unique architecture and its iconic presence in the Riverport skyline. Incorporated an unprecedented level of automation designed with both comfort and security in mind, complete with a zero carbon footprint, the building provides a safe and environmentally friendly workplace for thousands of Monarch employees. Monarch Solutions, all we think about is the future.
Zero carbon footprint. Well, in that case, I'm sure you're all cool. Resumes.
Mr. Hatch! I thought you... They said you're dead.
They are confused about a great many things. I have a little job for you.
But I'm not sure I should...
You are still working for me.
Yes, of course. Whatever you say, Mr. Hatch.
Office.
How am I getting to Paul's office?
I really don't want to go outside. The world's just going crazy.
There's no way for them to understand what's happening. Must be scary.
I was getting closer to the countermeasure. Paul had the key to fixing the fracture all along, but he didn't see it.
There was nothing to see. He believed the fracture couldn't be fixed. That's why he used the countermeasure, the CFR, to create the lifeboat.
Mr. Hatch, sir, I mean, if I deactivate the stutter-proofing system, won't that... If time stops again, then the building will be...
Let me worry about that.
It's just that I'm really not sure this is okay. Couldn't we just check with somebody?
Do I have to look up your home address?
No, sir. I'll do it.
See that you do.
Those men died fighting something that lives outside of time.
The very reason our weapons program was built. Serene knew they were coming.
Weapons weren't doing the trick.
Thank you.
The Monarch PR machine was going strong. The public believed that they were doing what the police force couldn't, protecting them from a terrorist threat. From
you.
Dr. Amaral was the key to Paul's survival. So why was she killed?
Serene believed she was working against him, wanted him dead.
I wonder who made him think that.
I need to access that skybridge.
Yeah, no problem. Just a sec. Well, you better keep an eye out, Joyce. That thing out there? I don't think it's gone. Okay, off you go.
Monarch was scrambling. Paul's empire was falling apart all around me. I'd never seen anything like it. But Paul had. That's what he was preparing for all those years. He didn't do a very good job.
Scratch that thing.
Machine here? Shit. This is where they brought the university core. This is Paul's machine. Looks like they have it on the top floor. Thank you.
What the fuck? Was that Hatch? The train.
All personnel, stay clear of the lower levels. There's a possible hazard. Repeat, stay clear of the lower levels. There appears to be a train crashed into the building. The situation is under control. All personnel should remain in secure areas. There are intruders in the building. Repeat, remain in secured areas.
Hey, Charlie. I got another locked door here.
Not bad, Joyce. That's Serene's office. Let me just unlock that bad boy for you. Serene's got access to the CFR chamber from his office. I'll meet you there. Ah, there.
Paul was already gone, but he left behind the one thing I needed.
My office alarm went off. Is that you skulking around, Jack?
Fuck you. I'm done playing games. I'm here for what you stole.
Yes, of course.
The CFR. If you understood just how much depended on that, you'd leave it alone. But I know you don't care.
You're right. I don't. And it looks like you're not here to stop me.
Yes. Yes, everything will play out as it has to play out. I'll see you very soon, Jack.
I'm done dancing your tune, you crazy bastard. Countermeasure was Paul's prize. Everything he'd built was based on Will's device. His plan depended on it. You better believe I look forward to taking it from him.
What happened to you? Looks like you ran into that creepy thing.
Only one of Serene's treatments survived the explosion. His time was running out.
So was everybody else's. Paul spent a long time running Monarch in secret. It probably didn't help with that whole disconnected from reality thing. Here. 17 years he lived through twice. All of it mapped out from memory.
He knew the market trends before they occurred. He had the tools to make a fortune, and he did.
Paul saw what was coming. It broke him. He refused to believe that it could be changed. And he cast aside the only people who could have convinced him otherwise. Paul was a powerful man, the leader of an empire, but behind the veil, he was a dying man. The signs were clear. Dr. Amaral was the one thing keeping Paul alive, but reading through their exchanges, there was something more than professional going on.
That's not my place to comment on.
You're not supposed to be wearing that.
No, look, I can explain.